So, if you wondered where I went over the past week, two things happened, right? First is that I had to record stuff for the one channel. And then the second is that apparently my sleep schedule just likes to fucking flip. I might just have to get that sorted and probably actually switch my streaming stuff around. Anyway, I decided since it's late, I'd spend at least 2 hours on this, or something maybe longer, I don't know yet. Mostly went with this because, you know, I have a lot of stuff in the started but not complete pile, including this game. And I figured this was probably the more interesting one out of that. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Now, whether I remember how to play any of this, I don't know. So I could do a campaign, which I get the yellow ones are like campaign, and then I could do like side missions, Oh, that's interesting. Wait. Oh, no, I see what the... I don't like that. Wait. So the ones that I haven't done are the ones that are blinking. The ones that I have done are over here, dimmed and not blinking. I'm sure it's fine. I'm not sure which one of these I want to actually do. I guess I could look at a side mission. Oh, hey, you can kind of air dash in this. It's interesting.
Hey, good luck out there.
The element of surprise ends here. Once you start hacking a terminal, Horizon will be all over you. Good luck.
Hey, how the hell did... Okay. Want to make sure I remember my keybinds here. This is a bit worrying to me because this just popped me into here. Like, there wasn't like a thing of the helicopter dropping down or me walking in here. It just plopped me in here. That's kind of scary. Honestly, I probably should, like, swap the cloak and focus buttons, huh? Actually, I'm gonna do that now. Hold on. I think this will play better because I don't really use the cloak as much. I don't really use a cloak as much. I already bound a cloak. Oh, cool. That's my favorite thing. I go to click on one thing and it like moves it while I'm trying to do it. It's great. Okay. These fucking dot indicators, dude. Oh, that's kind of annoying. So I bring the shotgun in here, right? But in order for me to actually... Oh man, that's fucking weird. And nobody's like giving shotgun ammo, so... Cool. Who the fuck gave me shotgun ammo? What? Okay. Weird, the moment I like bring that up, it decides to finally give me an enemy that drops a shotgun, I'm guessing. If I can leave one person alive. Oh, okay. Is it like timed or something too?
Complete. Get to the next one.
Is this all this mission is? Well, that was really it, huh? Wow, it was kind of underwhelming.
Holy shit. I can't believe you pulled that heist off. When all this junk is over with, we ought to get you a few drinks.
That'll be the fucking day. We've been out here for way too fucking long.
That was kind of underwhelming, not gonna lie. Thought there'd be more to that.
Some of their investor.
Comm traffic's picking up a lot of infighting at Horizon now. That should buy us some more time to plan our next offensive.
Okay. Oh, are all the side missions like that? Damn, dude. Okay, well, I'm gonna put off the next one until I do this one, because apparently I need this to unlock the shotgun for the case. Even though I already have a shotgun. It's a bit weird.
106, Raven here. I'll meet you at the helipad.
106, this is Spectre 1. We'll meet you at the rendezvous point.
Those cultists are a bunch of freaks. You'll see what I'm talking about.
Cultists, huh? Yeah, so this is Trepang2. I played this months ago at this point and just kind of forgot about it. Is the one mission the only one that actually had, like, a helicopter intro sequence? Wow, this is dark, what the hell? Oh, don't mind me, I'm just trying to figure out which grenade is which, what the hell? I'm gonna guess that's a regular fragmentation, but then, is this like an incendiary? But yeah, when I first played this, the game was kind of cool. For some reason, I just, like a lot of other things, I just kind of kept putting it off.
Hostiles in the courtyard.
You take the first shot.
Strike the blasphemer from the rear! Under the patriarch's light, we are protected!
That's Gianni, isn't it? Hmm. So what, I like drop down there? Looks kind of dangerous. Oh, there's no fall damage in this. Interesting. Yeah, so this game is heavily, heavily inspired by Fear. Okay. For some reason, every time I go into a level, I just have no focus. I don't know why. I mean, to be quite honest, I probably don't need you people up there, but hey. Oh, they got like suicide bombers and shit. Okay, never mind. Fucking every game needs a kamikaze. Kind of cool architecture though. What is this, Unreal Engine? Pretty sure.
LZ is clear.
106, drop a smoke for Spectre 2 to land.
We'll try.
Spectre 2 deployed. We'll keep the schoolyard secure. Good luck in that 106.
Oh.
Have fun.
Interesting.
Enforcer 106.
I don't understand what was going on there. There's like a spot that's infinitely louder than the rest. That's weird. Hmm. It's like tomahawks, okay.
Did you hear that? Walk softly, brothers. The non-believers are hunting.
Yeah, this game's fun. So, are these very clearly lights supposed to be doing something right now? Because they're very clearly not working, and it is really fucking dark in here as a result. Interesting. See, you just tried to Serious Sam me. I've dealt with kamikazes enough, though, to know to just fucking hold S.
Spectre 3, infiltrated through the balcony. Moving to search the mausoleum for Dr. Kramer. Good luck bagging the Enforcer, 106.
Music's really nice here. Yeah, I gotta wonder if these lights are supposed to be working and they're just not. Seems like an awful lot amount of lights to just have it be this fucking dark. I mean, unless it is intentional, which, I mean, I have to ask why. That's a very odd texture seam. Oh, it's there too. And there. And there. Okay, that's weird. God, they're everywhere. Oh, this is an interesting gun.
We've got unidentified helos closing in fast. Oh shit, it's Horizon! They're landing everywhere! We'll try to hold them off, but we're going to need backup ASAP!
Copy that. All teams fall back to the courtyard. We gotta keep that LZ secure.
Affirmative. We're on our way. Come on, you sorry sack of shit.
I'm not a child! I can walk on my own!
Check your fire. We've got a VIP to look out for.
On the move, cover me.
Like, if every weapon has, like, an upgrade, like, treated, like, system they go down, I wonder if this one might have something that makes it fire faster. Would be cool. You can put bayonets on this. Alright, smart gun. Interesting.
Thank you.
Yeah, like, it's an alright gun, I don't know. I feel like the lack of, I feel like the wind-up on it is maybe a bit unpractical? Impractical? Something like that. Not a very practical gun because of the wind-up. This level's way too dark. So yet again, another really funny thing where I now have a weapon that has a mod where if I take off the mod, I won't be able to put it back on. That's good. That's good. That's good shit right there.
Flight.
Okay.
All of your predecessors lie dead, and so will you if you continue to walk in their stead.
Don't know what the fuck happened there. That was weird.
Spare me the sin of killing another brother. My precious warrior monks, you arrived seeking answers. As you heed my warning, leave.
Yeah, the problem is I don't think I can do that. This. Oh, it's a grenade launcher. That's interesting. Again, seems kind of impractical, but hey. Another grenade launcher? Okay.
Take care. We'll watch over the courtyard.
Precious warrior monks, you arrived seeking answers. As your supreme patriarch, I provide.
Hey, very cool thing. I'm stuck. I don't know how I got stuck, but I'm stuck right now. I can't destroy this box. I thought maybe there'd be something back there because I thought these boxes might be destructible. And I got stuck here on the corner of this pillar. Isn't that great? How far back am I going? Because as far as I'm aware, I can't... Yeah, as far as I'm aware, this game uses a checkpoint system and doesn't have manual saves, because why would we want that in the year 2023? Cool. Don't do that again, I guess. Oh, wow. There's a lot of potential areas where it looks like one could get stuck. Doesn't seem like it's the only one. Excuse me? Oh. Nah, I'm good.
Dagger 3, this is Central. Come in. Do you read? Damn it. If you're reading this, rendezvous with Dagger 5.
Okay, you are supposed to be floating there. It looked bugged. I don't know why.
Thank you.
that a bad thing? I will say again, this is incredible. This whole, I'd say 80% of this level is just pitch black. Again, every game needs a kamikaze, apparently. I mean, I'm just not a fan of this level because I just can't see shit in it. If you could, not do that, thank you. I don't think so. I think the closest I have is the focus, which basically is low light vision. Is I anywhere near that? I don't know. The what now?
I'm picking up a signal. It's Spectre 3 Actual. He's wounded, but he's coming your way.
Oh. Hi. Aren't you handsome? Sorry, did you just pull me through that fucking window? The fuck is that shit? Oh. Wow. Might be the first time I'm actually annoyed at an enemy in this. Okay, let's see. Oh, hey, where was that grenade launcher at? No. It's not a grenade launcher. Okay. Did it despawn? It's like so hard to see anything. Cool. I don't know, I just don't like that tentacle can pull you through walls. It's kind of bullshit. How does this work? Yeah, where was it? Where did that grenade launcher go? Oh, you know what it might do? When I died and loaded back in, it probably despawned all the weapons. Good. I mean, Fear kind of had the same problem too, which is what this is going for. Not that I'm excusing it, but yeah. But I think in Fear's case, I think in Fear's case, it was a game that came out in like 2005, so this being a bit more recent and not really having good enemy reactions when shot is cool. I notice you're not tentacle grabbing me this time. What's up with that?
Now we know what the scientists were doing here. Building another super soldier.
Is that what we're calling that?
Nothing else we can do here. final task is neutralizing the Patriot League.
I'm convinced this is the only reason they gave me the incendiary before coming in here. Oh, this way. I mean, I think this game could really do with at least like a flashlight. That's my personal opinion. Because I mean, look at this shit. Like, and this is like a good chunk of the level too. It's just really fucking dark.
So it's true. You really are just like me. The question is, are you any better?
Interesting. Wait, why am I going? Okay. I thought it would have kept pushing forward that direction, but no, it's backtracking for some reason. But yeah, I have discovered that if I step right there, I get stuck. That's cool. That's fun. I'm not doing it because this game uses a checkpoint system and does not have physical saves. Because why would I want physical saves in the year 2023? I don't know. Dual wield serum, Oh yeah, I forgot. I read up about this. You have to like unlock the dual wielding for some reason. Find another weapon of the same type. Okay. Fucking full-on BJ Blazkowicz right now. I'll say my favorite thing about this game though is probably this slide right here. Being able to do that is really fun. Oh, that's a problem. Okay, wait. I need to rebind something now. I need to remove that one. Because apparently they don't have. Did they really not have like a. It's not like a dual wield fire button? It's interesting. Yeah, just look how dark this is, right? This is an outdoor section. Oh, it's brightening up a little bit. But yeah, I guarantee even with, like, the buildings positioned the way they are, it would still be bright as fuck down here normally. So I don't know what the hell's going on with the outdoor lighting here. Oh, hi. Good job. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, that's even... Oh no, never mind. So I thought this controlled the right gun. It does not. It's, why would you set it up like that then? So the right mouse button does not control the right side weapon there. It just does it. Yeah, you fire it all with the left. Why? I really thought it'd be like the Wolfenstein dual wielding where you use both mouse inputs. This kind of makes it worse. Yeah, so there's no point in dual wielding a shotgun. It works fine on like full auto weapons, just not the shotgun. But yeah, I don't know. Me being a stickler for lighting, this just looks weird. Like, okay, so this also increases the recoil. Realistically, that makes sense, but yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'll find a weapon where I actually want to dual wield it, but so far it just doesn't seem worth it. Wait, where'd the other... So I wanted to try to dual wield these grenade launchers, but the other grenade launchers just... Did I accidentally suck that up for ammo? What the fuck? I mean, I'm okay with the, what is that, 32 shells? I think it's like fine. See, I thought the damage debuff on the incendiary was gonna be worse. I don't even notice the damage difference. Maybe that's a good thing though. So, is Gianni, like, voicing all of the cultists? I don't know why, I'm just now noticing that. Wow, that is a lot of enemies, actually. This level is really wonky, huh?
Thank you.
so... How is that up there? But just a piece of, like, glass? Hmm. I will say, I don't know how I feel about there not being, like, aim down sights. Seems a bit weird. Especially considering it seems like the right mouse button just doesn't do anything. Got like no shells. That's fun because everybody here is like armed with SMGs and like assault rifles and shot like pistols. Like, why do some of these guys just have pistols? I don't know. Oh, hey, shotgun ammo. Yeah, I figured from the health bar this is gonna be a multi-phase thing. It's probably a good thing, though. Jesus. Don't mind me, I was just looking for those grenade launchers those guys dropped, but apparently, really find him. Kind of a cool boss fight. God, it's one of those things again. Tell me this thing has less health this time. Are really not good at firing those, huh? Fucking cool. Oh, it's got like mid boss fight checkpoints. All right. A lot of games don't even do that. All right. Flashbangs. Wow, the big flesh golem guy seems to not have great pathing, huh? Can, like, get him stuck on the staircase. You okay, dude?
6. Oh. Horizon was using this cult as a proxy for their research. Thanks to your efforts, you set Horizon's progress back by a few years.
Just interrupted the quartermaster again. Because apparently there's like a voice trigger here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do like one more thing and then probably get off because I want to try to preserve my sleep schedule, at least a little bit. This one sounds interesting.
Reconnaissance has just identified Horizon facility. No further intel.
I'm sure it'll be fine. Why do I have what looks to be some kind of helmet on? Oh, because I'm like wearing some kind of suit. You know, I don't think this is what Arkansas looks like. A hunch. Me just going to attach that real quick. Oh no, I don't need to because it looked like it already had it. Because this game is weird about upgrades and you just get... Okay. Actually, what happened to my other vector? The one that had the... Oh, that's right, I dropped it. But because... I don't know, the upgrade system's weird because you can get upgrades like really early and like you unequip them and then you can't re-equip them for some reason. Like, where does it go? Does it just get destroyed? I don't know. What am I doing here again? Hey, what's this? Got the good old stalker rotating light. A classic at this point. Is whenever people think of stalker, that's like the main thing they point to nowadays for some reason. Auto-saving, huh? Well, this is ominous. Is this place haunted? See, now you're just repeating yourself, lady. Also, I really appreciate the blue seizure lights you got here. It's good shit. Definitely doesn't strain my eyes. No, not at all. Hi. This all this level is. Stare at seizure lights, fight ghosts. I mean, at least these poltergeists don't throw shit at me. I'm okay with this. Is there a flashlight? Wait, what? Where's the flashlight? Oh, it's T. My fucking...
I want this place locked down. Bottom floor is secure. Top floor is secure. HQ, perimeter is secure. How long until the specialists get here?
We got a body here. We got contact. Oscar, your boys see him anywhere? Team! Moving on. You've got a clear shot.
You're going around. Kill him already.
Everyone get to cover. You fucking psychopath! Firewatch one is down.
I thought you were supposed to be the best. Quit fooling around and kill him already!
You know, those are awfully large throwing axes for me to be carrying, what was that, five of them? Thank you. Mm-hmm. I mean, it might sound bad, but I kinda wish it was... kinda wish this level ended with more paranormal shit. I don't know. Want to hide in a corner like that, you know, I don't mind. Do that, that's fine. Makes it easier for me to set you on fire. Sorry, why did I switch back to throwing axes? The hell? Just because I ran out of grenades? Hmm. Trust me, that's already happened one time. But you know, because I have protagonist powers, I come back. It's funny, there's only like a handful of games I know that actually explains. It actually has like a lore reason for why a player dies and then reloads. This isn't one of them though. You know, I figured after the high-value guy spawned in, other enemies would stop showing up, but no, this is not the case, in fact. How did that not kill you? That's a fucking throwing axe, dude. Your limb should have came off. I don't know. Have you seen the size of these fucking axes? I guarantee if I hit someone with this, they're gonna fucking die. I really appreciate that there's just enemies out of bounds, right? They're just out there and I can't get to them. And they won't come in here. It's good. You know, stuff.
You can tell me all about it later. Hop in.
I won't do that because I'm like a silent protagonist, apparently.
My job for
Hmm.
See you next time, 106. I'm gonna go run some maintenance.
Raven, you need help with that?
Nah, I got it this time. If I fuck anything up, I'll take your chopper.
Over my dead body, kid.
Intel says you fucked up one of Horizon's top snipers. Cross one more bastard off the HVT board, huh?
Who that was? He died too quickly for me to realize he was a sniper. Okay.
Looks like Site 32 has caved in. Hopefully whatever's down there stays buried. We'll be monitoring the site. Yeah, I don't know. I'm probably gonna get off now. Like, the game is, you know, it's still fine. I don't know. Like, that last level, I think my main complaint with it is just that it's too dark, but I guess maybe that's because this... I mean, I forgot there was a flashlight. And I don't think that entire level, like, mentioned anything about a flashlight. Would have been at least nice for that to be a refresher, but... I don't know. I guess I'll come back to this in, like, another 2 to 3 months and forget that there's a flashlight again. We'll see. But in the meantime, I am probably not going to be back until Monday. And when I do come back, I'm probably going to try to shoot for a day stream because I think these night streams are not really feasible at this point. Mostly due to my sleep schedule kind of being a pain in the ass right now, but... I don't know what I'll do when I get back. Maybe I'll finally start Proteus, I don't know. I haven't quite figured that out yet. But yeah, I'm gonna get off now. Probably spend like half an hour to an hour doing something else, and then I'll probably go to sleep. Alright. Continue this later. Oh yeah, no. One more thing I did want to bring up, though. The Akimbo? I'm not a huge fan of the dual-wield power-up, but that's mostly because it seems like it... I don't like that... Like, when I do dual-wield, which I can't because I don't have, you know... Like, it works fine for, like, full auto weapons, but, like, trying to dual-wield a shotgun is, like... Because the right mouse button isn't used to control the other, like, the other weapon... It just means that dual wielding is, like, useless for the shotgun, probably the pistol as well. Basically any semi-auto, really.
And then, like, the full autos, it, like, massively increases the recoil, which is, like, realistic, I guess, but it's not particularly fun. I mean, I'll still mess around with it. Because I'm sure there are weapons that you do want to dual wield. I just haven't experimented enough to figure out what those weapons are. You know, similar to Wolfenstein, where the dual wielding was basically garbage on everything except, like, I guess, like, the pistol and the assault rifle. But even then, like, I think that also had the thing where you controlled both weapons using both mouse buttons. It's just weird that one mouse button controls both weapons. But, I don't know. I'll experiment more with that later. Like I said, though, I'm gonna go now. Like, actually. Like I said, I'll be back Monday. Most likely. So I don't really have anything planned at the moment. Kind of cleared everything last week. Well, most things. I do still need to record one thing, but that's it. Alright. Be back Monday, probably.